Like, I met some people in Canada who seemed to have issues, you know what I mean? Like, resentments, and didn't let it out, or they didn't say anything, but, like, behind their eyes, kind of like the look you're giving me right now. Like, great answer. I love the answer.
But I actually hate the answer, but I'm too...
Exactly, you hate the answer.
Right.
See, this is a perfect example of the Canadian problem.
Mm-hmm. It's the home of the backhanded compliment. Hey, you know, you're that guy from that show. He's like, yeah, yeah. And they'll say, yeah, I saw that prison movie you did, though. Man, that was bad, huh?
Well, we're nice as long as you're nice. And as soon as you become a dick, then we're going to become extra big dicks.
That's true. Extra big dicks.
But it seems to be this torturous thing where we love to be snobby, like you said. Credits.
But you're doing it yourself. You don't understand. You're now actually talking down to me as an American.
Right.
And talking about how you think the Canadians are superior, but under the guise of, we're really humble. So I caught you on your bullshit, right to your face in my fucking mansion.